Hi guys, let's start. So it is given in the question that there is a uniform rod. So let's say that this is our uniform.